You are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Primary Ke Punk. Good morning, you all. I am Tarkeshwar Pandey, welcoming you all in this channel. I hope you all are fine and healthy. Today we are going to know some important concept of our chapter, Be My Multiple, I'll Be Your Factor. So today we are going to know some basic and important terms of this chapter. First of all, know about prime number. What is prime number? The number which is exactly divisible by only one and itself is called prime number. Once again, I want to repeat, the number which is exactly divisible by only one and itself is called prime number. Or you can also say in the place of this definition, the number having only two factors is called prime number. Once again, I want to repeat this very short and important definition. The number having only two factors is called prime number. For example, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, and 97. So we can easily say that there are 25 prime numbers from 1 to 100. If you count from 1 to 100 consecutively, then you can find total 25 prime numbers. As I have already said about all prime numbers, once again, I am going to repeat all prime numbers from 1 to 100. There are 25 prime numbers from 1 to 100. So know and understand carefully these all prime numbers. Total 25 prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, and 97. By looking these examples of prime number, we can also see easily that there are 15 prime numbers from 1 to 50. If we count from 1 to 50, then we can find total 15 prime numbers. So once again, I want to tell these all prime numbers. So remember these all 15 prime numbers from 1 to 50. From 1 to 50, there are 15 prime numbers. Know once again, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, and 47. These are total 15 prime numbers from the counting 1 to 50. Now know another most important concept in this chapter. The name of our chapter is Be My Multiple, I'll Be Your Factor. So first of all, we have known just prime number. And now we are going to know about the second most important concept, that is composite number. So now I am going to tell about composite number. The number which is exactly divisible by one itself and also other numbers is called composite number. Once again, I want to repeat the definition of composite number. The number which is exactly divisible by one itself and also other numbers is called composite number. In the place of this definition, you can also say that the number having more than two factors is called composite number. Once again, the number having more than two factors is called composite number. For example, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, etc. So, we can easily say that there are total 74 composite numbers from 1 to 100. It means, if you count from 1 to 100, then you can find 74 composite numbers. It means 74 composite numbers are there from 1 to 100 counting. Because 1 is neither prime number and nor composite number. So if we subtract 25 from 100, then we can find 75. So after subtracting 1, we can find 74 numbers, and these all 74 numbers are composite numbers. So after knowing about prime numbers and composite numbers, now we are going to know about our next and third concept, that is twin primes. So now know about twin primes. A twin prime is a prime number that is either two less or two more than another prime number. Once again, I want to repeat, a twin prime is a prime number that is either two less or two more than another prime number. You can also say in the place of this definition in easy language, two consecutive prime numbers having difference of two are called twin primes. Once again, two consecutive prime numbers having difference of two are called twin primes. For example, 3, 5, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 29, 31, 41, 43, 59, 61, 71, 73. Once again, I want to repeat these examples. 3, 5, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 29, 31, 41, 43, 59, 61, 71, 73. Here you can easily look that the difference between given prime numbers is only 2. So if you subtract from the larger number to smaller, then you can find the difference of 2. So you can easily say that twin prime is a prime number that is either 2 less or 2 more than another number, another prime number. Now know one next and most important concept, and this is our concept number 4, co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers are also known as relatively prime numbers, or you can also say mutually prime numbers. So there are three names of co-prime numbers. You can say co-prime numbers, or you can say relatively prime numbers, or you can also say mutually prime numbers. So now we are going to know about co-prime numbers. When there is no any common factor of two numbers than one, then they are called co-prime number. Once again, I want to repeat this very important definition. When there is no any common factor of two numbers than one, then they are called co-prime numbers. You can also say in the place of this definition, when the common factor of two numbers is only one and not other number, then they are called co-prime numbers. Once again, when the common factor of two numbers is only one and not other numbers, then they are called co-prime numbers. Once again, know the next definition. In the place of this definition, you can also say that when the HCF of two numbers is 1, then they are called co-prime numbers. Once again, when the HCF of two numbers is 1, then they are called co-prime numbers. For example, 3, 4, 8, 9, 12, 13, 18, 19. Once again, I want to repeat this very interesting and important definition of co-prime number. When the HCF of two numbers is 1, then they are called co-prime numbers. For example, 3, 4, 8, 9, 12, 13, 18, 19. Remember one very interesting and easy concept. Two consecutive numbers are always co-primes. When you write two consecutive numbers, then they are known as co-prime numbers. Now know about next concept, and this concept is concept number 5. And the name of this concept is prime triplet. So now know about prime triplet. What is prime triplet? A set of three prime numbers in which the smallest and the largest of the three differ by 6 is called prime triplet. Once again, I want to repeat this definition. A set of three prime numbers in which the smallest and the largest of the three differ by 6 is called prime triplet. You can also say in the place of this definition, three consecutive prime numbers except 2 having difference of 6 between the largest and the smallest are called prime triplet. Once again, I want to repeat this definition. Three consecutive prime numbers except 2 having difference of 6 between the largest and the smallest are called prime triplet. For example, 5, 7, 11, 7, 11, 13, 11, 13, 17, 13, 17, 19, 17, 19, 23, 37, 41, 43, 41, 43, 47, 67, 71, 73. Once again, I want to repeat the example of prime triplet. 5, 7, 11, 7, 11, 13, 11, 13, 17, 13, 17, 19, 17, 19, 23, 37, 41, 43, 41, 43, 47, 67, 71, 73. These all are examples of prime triplet. Now know some interesting questions from these concepts. And these all concepts are most important for your examination, as well as if you appear in competitive examination, then these all concepts are most important for you and your competitive examination. So remember these all questions in your mind always. Smallest prime number is 2. Smallest prime number is 2. Smallest even prime number is also 2. Smallest even prime number is 2. Smallest odd prime number is 3. Smallest odd prime number is 3. Smallest composite number is 4. Smallest composite number is 4. Smallest twin prime number is 3 and 5. Smallest twin prime is 3 and 5. Smallest prime triplet is 5, 7 and 11. Smallest prime triplet is 5, 7 and 11. Largest prime of one digit is 7. Largest prime number of one digit is 7. Largest composite number of one digit is 9. Largest composite number of one digit is 9. Total prime number from 1 to 100 is 25. Total prime number from 1 to 100 is 25. Total prime number from 1 to 50 is 15. Total prime number from 1 to 50 is 15. Total composite number from 1 to 100 is 74. Total composite number from 1 to 100 is 74. And 1 is neither prime number nor composite number. 1 is neither prime number nor composite number. Once again, I want to repeat these all concepts as in question form. What is the smallest prime number? What is the smallest prime number? The correct answer of this question will be 2. Next, what is the smallest even prime number? What is smallest even prime number? The correct answer of this question will be 2. Now next, question number 3. What is smallest odd prime number? What is smallest odd prime number? The correct answer of this question will be 3. The correct answer will be 3. Now next, what is the smallest composite number? What is smallest composite number? The correct answer of this question will be 4. 4 will be the smallest composite number. Now next, what is the smallest twin prime number? What is smallest twin prime number? 3 and 5 will be the correct answer. 3 and 5 will be the correct answer. Now next, what is the smallest prime triplet? What is the smallest prime triplet? The correct answer of this question will be 5, 7 and 11. 5, 7 and 11 will be the correct answer. Now next question. What is largest prime number of one digit? Once again, what is largest prime number of one digit? The correct answer of this question will be 7. 7 will be the correct answer of this question. Now next question. What is largest composite number of one digit? Once again, what is largest composite number of one digit? The correct answer of this question will be 9. 9 will be the correct answer of this question. Now next question. How many total prime numbers are there from 1 to 100? Once again, how many prime numbers are there in the counting from 1 to 100? The correct answer of this question will be 25. There are 25 prime numbers in the counting from 1 to 100. Once again, I want to repeat this very interesting and important question. How many prime numbers are there from 1 to 100 in counting? The correct answer of this question will be there are 25 prime numbers from 1 to 100 in counting. Now, no next question. How many prime numbers are there in the counting from 1 to 50? Once again, how many prime numbers are there in the counting from 1 to 50? The correct answer of this question will be 50. There are 15 prime numbers in the counting from 1 to 50. So the correct answer of this question will be 15. How many total composite numbers are there from 1 to 100? Once again, how many composite numbers are there in the counting from 1 to 100? The correct answer of this question will be 74. 74 will be the correct answer of this question because 1 is neither prime number nor composite number. 1 is neither prime number nor composite number. So we have known many concepts in this video. In starting, we have known about prime number. After that, we have known composite number. Then after twin prime, after that coprime number, then after prime triplet. So please remember these all concepts for your better understanding and for your future use. I hope you all have known these all concepts clearly and you have no any doubts. But if you have any doubts, you can ask me personally. Thank you for watching this video. We will meet shortly in the next video. So for that time, I want to wish you all have a great day. If you are first time viewer of this channel, then subscribe this channel and also press the bell icon for more updates about this channel. Thank you and have a good day.